Good evening. Once again, I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4 on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 2. Days ago in the previous stream, we are introduced to Niko Bellic. Reintroduced, I should say, because this is Let's Play Classic, where I revisit classic games. Takes place in 2008, during the recession. Liberty City, Niko Bellic. Alright, let's continue where we left off. Grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4 on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. Let's see if we can get a picture. Bear with me. One moment. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. The music is gonna get muted. I don't really think that this thing is gonna be an issue since this is music that came with the game. And then you can get copyright strikes for this. But at least with YouTube, it automatically mutes it. And I think Twitch is doing the same thing. But I figure for the sake of this, I'm gonna leave the music audio on. Okay, here we go. Let's try to get through the storyline. Guess we'll do some Vlad missions. Ivan the Not So Terrible.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, Mickey.
What do you have?
Glass of water.
Glass of water.
Bang, bang, you are dead. Wake up, you moron.
You got me.
Come over here. Sit down. You remember Ivan?
No.
Guy you saw me talking to. This guy. This guy.
Oh, yes. You guys had the little kiss.
Very funny. What would you say if I told you he was going to rob your cousin?
I'd say, what problem has he got with my cousin?
Hold on. Hey. Hey, gorgeous. No, I can't talk right now. What are you wearing? No, I mean underneath it. Great. Listen, I'll call you back, huh? Sorry.
Who was that?
Never you mind.
Was it Ivan?
Ooh, that's funny. You know, for a dumb yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Yes, and for an annoying dick, you're really an annoying dick.
Well, it's a real shame, then, that I am the guy with the powerful friends, and you are the little punk whose only friends is some fat weasel who drives a fucking cab!
So, why is Ivan going to rob my cousin?
Because I want you to kill him.
What?
He's angered Mikhail, Mr. Faustin. Offended him. He think he's stealing some paperwork from her mom. You catch him and kill him. Then we say it was just a robbery that failed.
And what if I say I don't want to be your hitman?
That Mr. Faustin will be very angry with you and your cousin.
Okay.
I knew we would understand each other once I put it in this simple way. Now, go wait for him by the car depot. Hey, gorgeous. Yeah, where were we? Okay, now listen. Let's talk about tonight. My dog is
long and hot. So,
I'm gonna ram that asshole in a minute.
Supposed to kill off Ivan.
Right.
And his name is Ivan Bitchkov.
I'm gonna catch you, asshole!
I don't really believe Ivan is gonna try to rob. Besides, which there's nothing to rob anyway. Whatever money Roman is sitting on, he's obviously gambled it away.
Shut the fuck up, asshole!
He's about to.
Oh, shit. my car!
Instructions there.
Set up bricks.
Stop.
Shit! 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 You're a fast one, aren't you? You trying to rob my cousin? Vlad's a bum, he set me up! Vlad don't like you no more, man!
There's nothing in this town! Don't do this for him!
I thought everyone in this country was fat and slow!
Stuff.
You've run out of roof, dickhead.
Choose Ivan's fate.
Please, Vlad told you to kill me, right?
Get up. Once you're dead, you can't be all bad. Stay out of Hove Beach.
Thank you. You won't regret this, man. I am out of here. Wanted to live anyway, get away from all these people from back home. Get into the real America. You're never gonna see me around here again. I owe you my life, man. You're a good man. You're a good man. Thank you.
You won't be seeing your boyfriend Ivan no more. Oh, are you going to miss him?
No, I'm not. I'm getting enough pussy at the moment. I tell you, it's so much better if women already have a man, because you don't have to deal with all this shit all day. Take Mallory, for example.
Fuck you! You say this to my face and I will break you!
No!
I'm glad I didn't die.
Out of my trip, man!
Better not steal the car right in front of the cop.
I haven't got time for this shit.
Yes, what do you want?
Thank you.
make me kill you, buddy.
I'm gonna crush your fucking skull, motherfucker!
No, you're not. Let's go see Roman.
Headed to town! I don't give a fuck if the bridge is busy! You're a cab driver! Hey! Hello, Roman Bellic Enterprises. No, Mr. Bellic is stepped away from his office. Can I take a message? Okay, great. No, I'm not gay. Yes. I'll tell him. Car 7, head to South Slopes! Come on! Where are you, Mohammed? Hello, Roman Bellic's office. Fucking battery, this is chaos!
Capitalism is a dirty business.
Yeah? Like war?
Not exactly.
No, maybe not. When are you going to tell me properly about what happened? I'm not going to judge you.
When you got time.
There, I have time.
Another time, can I help?
Okay, yes. Go pick up my friend little Jacob, he's a good man. Likes to smoke a bit. Look after him. He's on Oneida Avenue in South Slopes. Niko, man, we should talk sometime. Aww. I'm a good listener.
Whatever, man.
Mohammed, what the fuck? Oh, Miss Weinstock. No, not you. What can I do for you today?
So for this, I can take any car. So this is Little Jacob Hughes. He's a Jamaican crime figure.
All right, brother, forward at Dillon Street in Shotlock. You, Niko, the one man Roman been talking about all this time, cousin Niko, gonna help Roman take over the world and thing.
I guess so.
Respect, all right. We're going to the spot where I need you to wait for it. See? I gotta ask you another favor, too.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? Hear anything bad going down? You come and help, sight?
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
Realness, brother. You're my man Roman's cousin. Thanks, respect. This rascal that I ruckus with my bridge and real bad man the other day. I want to make peace, but you know what type of shit they might pull off. All right, there be the spot up there. Watch out for any badness.
Sure.
And I should mention, and you probably will feel the same way too, that every third sentence, you can understand what Jacob is saying. Because of his Jamaican, you know, dialect. And like with many in any culture, they have their own dialect as well as their own slang.
What's this? I know there's only gonna be one of you's coming.
Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson and ting.
Shit, Niko, get these blood clots.
Someone be in the band.
Let's go.
Watch
yourself, cup on the other one on the ground.
I'd like to see you try, dipshit. I thought I killed him. Janky ass controller.
I'm not happy to do my job properly. I can't.
Outlaw.
All right, brother, forward at Dillon Street in Shotland. All right, you're my man Roman's cousin, ain't you? So you're going to rule the city and thing, ain't it?
I don't know about that. It seems that Roman has enough problem running his own life, let alone the whole city.
That's for my brother. See, Niko? See? Can you do me a favor? You see a real bad man, my boss, man. I'm getting a fight with these boys and I got to go down and say I make peace. They got two faces and I ain't sure this is gonna be an easy thing. Can you keep an eye on the meat with eyepiece?
This is something I am more equipped to do than drive people around for Roman.
Righteous. I gotta feel safer with some backup in the ground. Alright, there be the spot up there. Watch out for any badness.
Sure.
What's this? I know there's only gonna be one of you who's coming.
Jacob, Jacob, Jacob. We have to teach a bad man his lesson and thing.
Shit, Niko, get these blood clots.
Righty, someone beat the ground.
Cover yourself, Brady. Check him.
Mr. Boost, Lord, for dead. No, 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 no more.
Sorry for Marga Dog. Marga Dog, turn around, bite you. Come here back at home, bro, cafe. Real creation, Stepanico. Righteous with that piece.
I have had much experience.
I think we can do some work together and thing. In the future, you know?
I am always looking for work. If it pays.
Here's my number. Make we link up soon. Step up!
Come on, rocket, girl!
Thanks for everything. You can keep the peace. I think you know if you use it better than I do. One love. Aye, Rasta. I don't need to talk. Make we do it.
Roman, I took Jacob where he wanted to go. Driving for you ain't as boring as I thought it would be.
Jacob is a good man. Watching glue dry with Jacob would not be boring. Thank you, cousin.
Much faster now. I don't know what the deal was, but now we're moving.
Uh-oh. Screw this shit!
I think he said FTA, which is a failure to appear, like in court. And that's what I sent the law after. For my,
Niko, now that you've settled into life in Liberty City, I was wondering if you could start to help your cousin with the family business.
I thought all I'd been doing since I got there was helping you out.
You have, but I mean officially. I need more drivers for the cab company. I'll pay you properly.
Okay, then.
Just call me whenever you want to take a fare. Do as many as you like, Niko. There are always more customers.
Call Roman for cab work. Not that I want to do that. I'd rather do some work that pays more, but it's the least bit glamorous. Offstream, I unlocked warm coffee with Michelle.
You know, getting by.
Yo, we need your help with something, you know? Will you come on my place at Dillon Street?
Sure, I was looking to branch out a bit anyway. I'll see you soon.
See, I gotta do work for them.
Hey, watch it!
Stop at Cluckin' Bell, which is a parody of KFC and Taco Bell.
Typical Liberty City asshole.
Dimelo, why you disrespect my space?
Those guys again.
Vuelta por la maceta.
Hi, welcome to Cloaking Bell. What can I get for you? There. Goodbye.
This mission for little Jacob, and then go on to see about Roman.
Fuck!
I hope I'm not crippled.
Some of the street vendors can be pushy, as you just heard.
Serio, see me out!
Let us pass!
mentioned is, of course, Concrete Jungle, which is a reference to a Bob Marley and the Wailers song.
It's Niko.
Niko? Yeah, me bleach hard last night, you know. Me so come, yo. That's what I...
What?
What up, Niko?
Hey.
Love to see the man, you know. I'm to my man, Roman.
Roman?
Eh.
He's okay.
Eh.
He's still waiting for his big break, eh?
Big break? Sure. I promise I'll comfort to a fool, you know, Niko. A boy for creep before him can walk, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go for a little drive. Come.
Now Jacob's got his own car.
Yo, I have a deal for making, you know. You have to go down to Saratoga Avenue in Willis. You mind taking this weed? This herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye coordination.
He can't drive while he's high. I'd be the translator.
In 20 yards, turn.
You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some Cali off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I'm major paranoid. I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some armor. Bad man know them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, I don't know what kind of shit bad man going to lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know. It fucks with my brain analytically. Let me think I'll die for shit. I dread it, don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see? You can't shake no hands when your fist be clenched. You hear me, brother?
Sure, I hear you.
I'm gonna get a shotgun out of the deal.
In 50 yards, turn left.
Even when that the weapons are empty, you can still have them. But if you get arrested by the police, they'll take your weapons.
Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumpy and run off with the ganja. Keep out of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick.
Be the lookout.
Calculating route. In 10 yards, turn left.
Sure, they didn't have no stuff, you know. They tried to take my car in. I still got it, though. Finish them if them try to come out the back. I got the front covered.
You got it. Here they come. What up, Rasta? What up, little rude boy? Not so rude no more, man. Bumba climb these nuts. Bumba climb these nuts. These nuts.
Calculating route.
Now we go get Jacob.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
Every stat counts. Let's pick him up. I'll be taking those stacks. Get Jacob. Oh,
I got them.
You're a real bad man, you know, Niko. Respect. Found a Savannah Avenue in a Meadows Park.
As you can see, it's raining.
You're a bad boy, Niko. I don't know what I will be doing without you, know. Mama said I got to get the blood clots to set die up.
All right.
Die while I block up some more, you know, brother. Ross clot till you can call a bad man. You're a fool. A dead fool.
Batman is no match for iron eye. Right hand man.
He's nothing.
This is right hand man. Little Jacob's right hand man. Oh shit, the tires been shot out. But it's okay. We'll take it to the Peyton.
You have arrived.
Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
I'm gonna put some road boy in our ground.
Calculating route.
All right, I'm down. Let's get out. Home delivery service.
Yeah, push on, brother Niko. Come all right.
Home delivery.
All right, you ready?
We brought your party favors.
Get a shot on the boy. Check the window. You see him up there?
Yeah, I sure do.
Jacob, take bullshit. Get back to your mother. You need for fuck off.
Shoot me like it.
I love you. Put your life on glass of bed, you know. One. One. Wicked. You see it? And I get them all. Yo, we could broke out here. I think some more soon turn up.
See all I got. A shotgun, pistol. Okay, we're good. Let's split. Tire got shot out. We need to stop at the pit.
Ricky, I'll take my back at the cafe and thing. Real bad man gonna be happy with this and thing. Januar. Thank you, my brother.
You're welcome.
Don't mention it. It was a pleasure.
Glad the subtitles.
I look out for bad man like how you look out for Roman.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest band there is, you know? Life is not always an easy thing in a style. Bad man tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, show that. Etc., etc. It ain't always logical, but I and I follow. See? The other day, him called stab a man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real. I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro. I follow him wherever.
Cops are chasing the suspect on foot. Look at him run.
Man, run, home skillet, run.
You're smoking that herb, Niko. You drive like a real chill. We're there. Thanks for everything. Keep this little something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
See you later.
I got a little money in the pocket. Great. I'm gonna take me another car. I'm gonna take this here.
They should repair the fucking sidewalks. Try walking around the corner. Peace and blessings, family. Oh, I wish I had a phone.
Time to deal with Vlad.
Hey, what's wrong?
Hey, cousin. Bullshit.
What's bullshit?
Mallory.
Oh, what about her?
I like her. I really like her.
But you keep messing around with other women.
Yeah. No. I think she's messing around with Vlad. I saw his car parked outside her place the other day.
Yeah.
You knew?
I had suspicions.
You fucking knew?
What was I going to say?
You knew my woman was banging this warthog and you didn't do anything?
I didn't...
You didn't say anything?
I didn't know.
You're an asshole, Niko Bellic! A disloyal user! After what I did for you, you... Dick! You fucking dick!
I'm sorry!
Screw you!
All right, so you want me to deal with it right now?
No. Sit down.
No! I'm not going to stand here and have you call me disloyal. You might let some Russian asswipe bang your woman, but I won't.
But you fucking did!
That was before I knew you cared! You always were a hypocrite.
Niko, wait! Don't do anything stupid! Wait for me!
Tell me you're just blowing off some steam. You're going for a little drive. You're going to leave Vlad alone, right?
I'm actually gonna put him in the ground. Let's go.
Don't do anything stupid, cousin!
Nothing is stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens! We have an open relationship! I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch them at it! Oh, don't watch his fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down! I can't take it! How could she do this?
I knew you cared. I have to do this.
Niko, you have to think this through.
Stay out here. Let the big boys have their conversation inside.
Give me a drink. Anyway.
You got it.
Я говорю про капусту. Зачем нужно жрать капусту, если есть картошка?
Hey.
Картошка!
Bloody boy. I'd like a word with you.
What are you doing here? Did I summon you?
Boy,
I told you to stay away from Mallory.
Go away!
And now Roman is upset.
Oh, Roman is upset.
Excuse me.
Do you think I give a fuck, peasant? Oh, there he is. Hey, fatty, I'm so sorry you're so upset. Oh, poor fucking whore.
Hey, Vlad, can't we just talk about this?
You stay away from Mallory.
I must be hearing things. I could have sworn for a minute this ratty little yokel told me what to do. Did you hear that, boy?
Yeah.
Now, get them out of
here.
On,
come on, come on.
Get back outside, Roman.
What?
Let's go. Get him, your ass, man.
We are going to catch Vlad, Roman.
All right, he's running away. We win. Let's go home.
I'm not walking away until this thing is...
It is finished. He's running. We won't see him again.
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change and, you know, when Vlad is done with her...
Grow a fucking spine. You think Vlad won't come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it. Here and now.
Shit, I don't like this. Fuck, fuck!
Keep your head down. I'm going to finish this.
Stop! Niko! Shit!
There it is.
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel. You are dead man. Mikhail Faust is out of...
Fucking yokel! You think you can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out!
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha!
I'm throwing your life away, prick! We'll do all right!
My friends will track you down! You won't last a moment!
I'll last longer than you will, shithead!
Fuck you! I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel. You are dead man. Mikhail Faust thought of me as a brother. He will get revenge. You are nothing in this city. You will be crashed.
After you.
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Jokel. You are dead man. Mikhail Fausti thought of me as a brother. He will get revenge. You've killed yourself. You are dead man.
After you.
You're a big boy, Vladdy.
Niko!
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
What does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead. We're fine.
For now, but he's connected to the Russian mob.
I told you to be calm! You halted the jump!
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage?
Shit! Shit!
When I was in the army, we were going on a mission. To ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money. 12 people died, 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful! You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you ruin anyway!
No!
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Well, right now I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
Mikhail Fausti is going to kill us! Shit! We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
So just like that, we took out Vlad. But he's heavily connected to the Russian mob. To the safe house and save the game.
Thank you.
this car. Roman, I'm here. What are you doing? Why do you whisper?
I am on Vesta Street, near Perestroika. Come, Niko, quick!
Can you please move?
I'm gonna save this game quickly.
Be careful, you fucking off!
And then I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna step away for a moment. Keep it here. This is the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'll be back for more Let's Play Classic of Grand Theft Auto 4. Stick around.
Spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion. Thank you.
anywhere. Another wasted opportunity.
Oh, thank goodness. I thought I was going to die of boredom.
Oh, come on!
Now, into the ring.
Call of blight! Of course I did. Oh!
begin to be.
Spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
Stay on his back!
This is your champion! Spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
Thank you. Shadows doesn't get you anywhere.
I wasted opportunity.
Oh, thank goodness. I thought I was going to die of boredom.
Oh, come on.
Now, into the ring with you.
Full of blight. Of course I did.
Gentlemen, we have a new champion!
A spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
Where you going?
My lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion.
Thank you.
Let's go see about Roman.
At the Perestroika Club, which is Russian owned and Russian mob backed.
You starting on me, friend? And who are you?
Person with a shotgun, get the fuck back.
If you don't have any junk, get the fuck out of here.
No, but I do have a gun.
Twice about using this.
Put that away, now.
Oh, look, you're tough.
This is the wrong place for you, friend. Slinyai.
You want this to get messy?
Not a good idea. Put it away.
I'll put you away and I'll get the hell out of here. There, they didn't come after me. That's interesting. I drew a gun on him, but he didn't even flinch until I shot at him.
Trying to beat our meat.
Usually, any other NPC runs off unless they're the cops. Let's go see about Roman and that trouble he's in.
Roman?
Psst, Niko!
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Are they there?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man!
I'm freaking out, man! I'm being followed! I saw them!
Don't be ridiculous! You're being paranoid!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Everything was fine, and then you show up, and now we're dead! Because Felsten is a psychopath! He's going to kill us! Because we killed Vlad! Vlad was his man! That's how it works! You kill their guy, they kill you!
Roman, get out of there, man. Listen to me. Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there. You smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself. Oh!
Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fat Man. Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andrei.
Why not?
You beat a bad boy, Mr. Balka. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. Shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
My cousin, Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay, okay. Your dad likes it up the ass. What do you want me to say?
Very funny. Do you think you're so smart?
No! I tied up in the basement a long way from home, but some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not that smart.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television.
Good Lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house, making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Niko Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Do it! I agree. Asshole, look at me like I'm a piece of shit.
Boże moi.
Now listen, Niko Bellic. You are very lucky Vlad was an idiot. The only reason I keep him around is because I fucked his sister. Look at me. You owe me. I got some digheads in my neighborhood trying to run a shipment, yeah?
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But you've got to get them for us so we can make the sale.
Can you untie Roman?
Хорошо.
Shut up, Roman!
Shut up!
Stop shooting people, you maniac! My wife doesn't like when people shout!
Whatever!
You better get those screams soon!
Or I will personally pull your cousin's stitches out, one by one, and watch his guts spill onto the floor! Clean this shit up!
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin, but you better get a police car. And then you call me.
Roman.
Go. I'll take care of him.
There's one. I gotta play cop to pull over a stolen shipment of televisions.
I have the police car. What now?
The van is driving around South Broker. Pull it over, take it to our lockup on Duke's Drive.
Be more specific. How many vans you think there are in South Broker?
That is a problem for you and your cousin, not me. Keep pulling vans over until you find the TV.
With no funny business.
I don't want no trouble, buddy.
Show me the bag. You carrying TVs?
Hey, you got bad information, brother.
Fuck! Nista!
Get out of there, you're fucking dead!
Don't kill me, man! I'll show you!
Show me you don't got any flat screens in the back.
I ain't got nothing!
Fuck, get out of here!
Please make a U-turn when safe. In 20 yards, turn right.
Shit!
Come out and don't try nothing.
You're making a mistake. We're paying protection money to Kenny Petrovic.
Open up the bag. You got any flat screens?
This is a big screw up. Wrong move, asshole.
Calculating route. In 50 yards, turn left, then immediately right. In 200 yards, turn right. Then immediately left. Please proceed to highlighted route. Please proceed to highlighted route.
I've left the van where you say. How's Roman?
He's okay. A little scarred, but okay. You did good. Mikhail needs someone like you. Stop by and see him sometime.
Sure. Don't try anything you might regret.
Ah, leave me be! You must leave me.
Niko, hello.
Roman, are you all right?
I was just shot in the stomach, and then stitched up in a doctor's office that was dirtier than the basement we were nearly tortured in. I'm great.
You sound calm, actually.
That Dimitri guy gave me some painkillers. I'm kind of out of it. If you're near a shop, can you pick up some adult diapers for me? See you later, Niko.
Oops, someone got ran over.
So we're on the last hour of the stream. I put Vlad in the ground. But it created an uneasy bottleneck in the Russian mob, and I just met Mikhail and Dmitri. Dmitri Raskolov and Mikhail Volstein.
Fuck!
And they go way back. I heard that they were in Siberian prison.
What the hell?
Together, they were in Russian prison. Gulag. Yeah, that's right, Gulag.
My car!
You moron! Shit, fuck!
Chasing a perp on this on the sidewalk.
Hello? Excuse me, please.
Do you have protection?
Hey, Niko.
Hey.
Come in.
Thank you.
Lay off that stuff.
Cocaine.
Why?
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now, it's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool. A drunken fool.
Niko's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm? Why? So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate? Always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia.
There we go.
Selling hash to tourists in Red Square or
Red
still
Square.
In the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dmitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. You're getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you reason. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people.
Blah, blah,
too many
blah,
bodies,
blah,
too much
blah,
attention
blah,
will
blah,
be
blah.
Dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me? Not we. Strange. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All alone. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yeah. Yes. But you treat me like a child. I run things my way. Dmitry Raskolov, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!
He looks like he's about to fly like he's a bird.
We're going to that sex shop on Hove Beach.
Oh boy, here we go.
This guy been making porno in his basement, and he didn't cut Mikhail in.
Least he could have done is sent over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
Look at that traffic.
Where's your boss?
What do you mean? He's,
in the back?
No, he's...
He better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting, I swear.
Get out of the way!
Fuck. You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring a DVD.
Hey, Joseph! You think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it,
huh?
We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you in.
Your books are closed until you pay us our cut. Niko, take this and cover Joseph.
Which is Joseph?
We ain't making that much cash.
Is that a fact?
Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We could put you in one of our films.
Shoot the scumbag in the leg.
All right, already. Brett was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Faustin?
Fine, here you go. We ain't gonna have the resource.
You should have thought of that earlier.
Please don't hurt me, I'm an actor.
Fuck, why couldn't you make this easy? We're out of here, Niko. And we're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Shopper.
Finally, we're going to an ammunition.
I want to buy you a present.
Will you wrap it up and put a pretty bow on it?
Screw you. We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons. It's on the ground. A back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard-on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem? Mikhail, я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке. I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive. Черт, Mikhail! Mikhail! Fuck! You're lucky. Roman don't try to make you kill someone every 2 seconds. The shop is just down that alleyway. Pick up what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
All right, you don't look like a cop. Buy what you want.
Is the president micro SMG?
I'll take this one. Charge Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
I ain't Russian.
Anything else to refill? How about shotgun? Oh, I don't have enough there to get some on the go.
Drive us to Mr. Faustin's.
Now I have a place to go get load up. To get locked and loaded.
So, you and Mr. Faustin, have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement, he was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe Danny will not try to kill me.
I hear that in New York in real life, you know, this is Liberty City in game, you can't get out to pump your own gas. They have service station attendants to put the gas in the vehicle for you. And you just pay your money, I guess.
To go.
Look at that group sex truck. Wonder if we can hit them for money. I don't recall them being in Grand Theft Auto 4. Maybe I overlooked it.
They Thank you for your help, Niko. Come to see us at the club soon. Mikhail will be cool by then.
Otherwise, I might have to put him down. Okay. Got a text from Lil Jacob. Let's go see about him. Little break in the action. Let's see my other criminal cohort, criminal contact.
Yes, but I'm not up to much. I'd like to see you. I'll be over in an hour.
Go on dates, yeah. See you soon. So I'm guessing I'm gonna date Michelle. I gotta get there by 11:30.
Okay, let's get going.
There's darts, bowling, pool. Let's play some pool.
This car, is it new? Good for you to wear the same outfit. I like it.
So that you can go on dates in this game, and they can evaluate what you're wearing, and also the car you drive. It's either good or not so good in their minds and in their eyes. run somebody over. How people are running in the rain, especially with umbrellas. Here.
Cool, cool. Haven't played for ages.
Let's go.
Wagwan! Mind if I break?
I
get a penalty shot, don't I?
She's got stripes. I got solids. So you can hit any colored ball. Solid ball. It's solid. Looks solid to me, so let's hit it.
Damn. In?
Good. Dumb luck is better than no luck. Uh-oh. Okay, good.
Ah, you missed!
Hmm. Don't scratch it.
Shit!
Uh-oh, she's got this. Dumb luck. In the bag, I think. Hope I didn't bag the wrong ball or I'm in trouble.
You did good.
Oh, great. Well, damn. Oh, yeah, I got that.
I got one.
Ah, oh, shit. At least I didn't scratch.
I will get the hang of this.
Wow.
You can't sink one every time.
Ha! Scratch. Ha! Ah, are you kidding me? That was dumb.
Aren't you meant to sink the balls?
I think that's a solid. Yeah. Yep, it's a solid.
That was good. I can see you aren't a pool hustler.
Well, you're not hustling me. She's cleaning up. Or trying to. Make sure you don't hit the 8-ball. Ba da 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 shit.
Damn.
So at the last half hour of the stream.
Shit.
Ooh, oh boy. She sinks the 8-ball, it's over. Yeah. Boom. Shit.
My shot.
Oh, she's got the game. I lost.
Well played.
Want to rack them up again?
No. Let's get out of here.
Peace and love.
I told you I was great at pool. So, thanks for taking me out again.
No problem.
Yeah, I've never dated a foreign guy before. A lot from another planet, but none from another country.
Okay.
Tell me about yourself. Tell me about Niko Bellic.
There is not much to tell. I just moved here.
I know, and you live with your cousin. What do you guys do?
I don't have regular work yet.
So, what did you do in Europe?
I worked in tourism, in travel industry.
Did you fight in the war?
Sure.
How was that?
How do you think it was? Seeing your friends die? Seeing men have their legs blown off? It ruined me.
I'm so sorry.
Me too. And maybe here, things will be different.
Want this to be smoother.
somebody? Yeah, you don't know.
Can I come in?
Sure. I like you. But let's be careful. Make sure no one
and
gets
this
burned.
This is warm
Great.
Coffee.
Hey, I got spreadsheets to do.
You're special. Oh, tell me interesting things. Oh, Niko, I really like you.
This place ain't so bad.
Let's go see Jacob.
Hey!
Hey, boy, don't move, don't move!
The fuck,
don't
are you
move,
kidding
boy. How
me?
Are you? Eh? Oh, where you come from? How are you?
Hey, man, I'm here to see Jacob. It's Niko.
Niko?
Batman, what going on there, sir?
Some boy just beat off the door. Some boy just call himself Niko, say, he want to see a road boy.
Niko? I'm a boy that Batman, man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Are you a boy that?
Yeah.
Sure.
Boy that,
come on, you. Come on, you just got to talk to Niko here for one thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
You have people to knock on people's door and thing. You have to be careful and thing.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, man. See, you tell.
Hey, don't
you
worry
have to watch
about
what you're doing, you know. See, you're a boy over there, son. Niko. Go deal with them same
there. Oh, I'm Niko. You all right?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know. Anyway, some boy around with bad man, you know. I'm going to ask you a favor. Go on, now.
Hey, my youth. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh. Them don't want to give me my money and thing, and every corner my corner, and want my money and thing, you know. I no sweat I go, you know, I want to deal with the case proper, you know, see it.
All right, let me explain. It's a business thing I go on down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed, and they're not cutting them in.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with them, see it?
Right, it's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth? You worry about cheap? We now worry about cheap, you know. The boy them dip on the corner, me say the boy them other things on my corner that and thing, and me say every corner on my corner and thing, and me know right that to the boy them go on and say, oh, they want to give me my money. Oh, something go on with that.
All okay. Right, hear me now. What Batman is saying is, the boy them are some novice, seeing? You go find him when you go up on the corner of Alpha and Salt Button. Seeing? When you go down and say, you go see him and just deal with them, seeing? Right, y'all find out how them work, all right?
All right.
All right. You want some of that spliff, yeah?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
All right, respect.
Mario, pass me some of that thing we have over there, sir.
All right, yeah. All right.
So, some young upstart is selling marijuana on Badman's corner, which is Little Jacob's corner. And worst of all, not cutting them in on the proceeds. So I'm gonna have to disrupt their weed business and corner the market so that Badman is the only go-to person when it comes to weed on the streets. So I gotta shut down the dealer and his supply. Finally going across the bridge. So we're heading into, where we are, we're going into a Charge Island, or what's that, Bohan, which is actually in the Bronx IRL.
Thanks a lot.
So if we get to this big mission, I'll end the stream until tomorrow. A turnpike toll. And if you ditch paying the turnpike toll, the cops will immediately come after you.
What seems to be the obstruction?
And it's really nothing. But as you progress in the game, you're gonna get more money. More money than you'll know what to do with it, and more than you can actually do in this game, because you can't buy cars. Unlike Grand Theft Auto 5, which you can, which I like, and you can also buy planes. And properties, too, that make money on a weekly basis. A GTA week.
Hurry up! My chickens are pink!
You're what? I guess I'll have to pay a toll. We're going to the South Bronx. Where the young upstart is dealing and selling drugs on Badman's corner. Actually going to be where the second safe house is going to be, which will become active in the story, in the development storyline. So we're in the South Bronx, or South Bowman in GTA. So keep an eye on the little dealer. There he is.
That's some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product. Dropping in to pick some up. Be ready.
Stay behind him and don't get seen. Catch up. Shut down the supplier and shut him down too.
Niko, it's your cousin. You want to shoot some pool?
This isn't a good time, Roman. I got another type of shooting on my mind.
Over here. Gotta keep up. Damn it. Try again, I lost them.
Oh, and that's all I gotta get to beat the time.
I think after I do this mission, I'll end the stream. This time I can't lose him. About to bring the rain right now. So many floors. Get loaded. Must be over here. Here we go.
Who's this cracker? You let him follow you? I ain't seen nobody. Get rid of this fool.
Stay down!
So long, home skillet.
You are out of business.
Tell Batman that I got rid of the competition.
Righteous. The corner belong to I again. And nobody gonna fuck with I's corner no more, no things. One love, Niko.
Not much money. So we're at the last, I'm at the last 5 minutes of this stream.
Okay, you and Batman got any more work you need help with?
It's a funny thing you should mention that to my brother. Batman is right impressed with what you're doing for I&I. He wants to know if you want to deliver some package around town to some various people and things in the city. Plenty of calling that for you, you know.
That sounds good.
Wicked, man. Give me a call when you're ready for this first run. There'll be a lot of work, so call whenever, you know? One love, brethren.
Good. I can do some deliveries. Down with that. That'll be for the next stream. Ow! You ran me over.
Come on!
Screw you.
Don't push me, friend.
Someone's gonna get hurt in a minute.
It's not me.
Used to smoking out here.
Yo, stop screwing with my money.
Let me get a cab.
Hey, cab!
Hey, where you going, man?
So can you take me to Mohawk Avenue, yes?
You got it!
Don't fuck about, let's go!
No problem, I live for this shit!
Go to cinematic mode.
Drink. Wait for me for 1 hour.
Okay, man. I will see you soon then.
And you can call him back and cancel plans. Save you. Got stuff to do.
Cousin, our drunkenness will have to wait. Something has happened.
All right, cousin. Maybe another time you will feel like being part of the family.
Now, when the bridge opens up, we get to see downtown New York, Manhattan, or Algonquin in the GTA universe.
Of the line.
Oh, thank you.
$70. Some of y'all Uber fares that much money. And that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic between Grand Theft Auto 4 on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And do me a favor, if you like the content I'm bringing you, why not consider following, subscribing, and hitting the notification bell so you'll be in the know whenever I have a Let's Play Gaming livestream walkthrough such as this. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And please, stay safe.